My next project is this chair built probably around 1940. One of my YouTube viewers admired my work so much she drove hundreds of miles from Salt Lake City, Utah to have me restore the chair. I'll pull these finished nails completely through this panel. If I would try to drive them out through the face, it would possibly chip this away. I didn't expect to see straw inside of this chair. It might be a little older than I originally thought. This strip of webbing will act as a silencer to keep the springs from creaking metal against wood. I'll trim these ends and that'll be a wrap on the spring work. I'll pack this straw into the flap and shape this front edge. I rinsed the dirt out of this sisal fiber mat. I'll drape it back over the springs. I'll drop on a layer of cotton batting and smooth the deck. I'll firm up this crevice with some straw, work it back in against the edge wire. I'll smooth out the face of this cushioned deck with a thin layer of moss, add a little puff to the outside profile. I'll work with this moss and level it out with the density of the cotton roll. Builds up to about 3/4 of an inch thickness. I'll use aniline dye to bring up the color and grain in the wood.